just overall offensively wasn't it was not good enough at all. Disappointing in a lot of areas. Jack can't turn the ball over. We got to get the guys that when they're open, we got to complete those passes. Just got to be better. And thought Colston played well. He made some plays. Thought Colell played well, ran hard, but you have three turnovers in the Big Ten game. It doesn't matter who you're playing, you're not going to win. So we just have to be better on offense.
Aaron?
Sure, when the offense is this disjointed, is there a quick fix or is it going to make some better?
I think we just have to reevaluate, see, and look. We had a bye week. I feel disappointed in myself as the head coach that we didn't come out and execute at a better level. There's too many bits and pieces, not enough consistency. So, I have to look at myself too. It's not. So there's no finger pointing. I'm going to reevaluate myself and see what I need to do to be better for them, for the players, and coaches as well.
In the middle, Chris?
Coach, we open up the quarterback competition. Was that going to be on
the run? Yeah, you can't turn the ball over. So, you don't want to go to four quarterbacks. You don't want to have to go through this process. But you got a guy you got to take care of the football. So, we're going to see what we got to do. And we'll have that conversation as we go.
You have high expectations for this program. You said that. Do you feel like this team should be better than it is?
Yeah, I have extremely high expectations for this program. Going on year 7, I've seen where we've been, what we've done, and this is not indicative of who we are and what we should be. And it's my job to fix it, and we will.
Noah,
what is the path moving forward for the team this season with 3 losses already on the docket?
Yeah, we know we got to go win next week. Should be motivated enough. You got an in-state rival, got Michigan State on deck. So, but we got to get better ourselves. We got to do everything we can from when we get on the plane to when we land to get better. And it's not, again, not finger point. We can't, but we got to keep each other accountable, and we will.
Austin,
Sherrone, did you feel like Colell got enough touches early in the game? I think you guys were down 13-0 by the time it seemed like he really got in a rhythm.
Yeah, I think can always get him some more touches, and he had 19 carries, and I thought Donovan in the last game played really well and ran the ball well, so going back and forth, and then he had the fumble, so try to get Colell back in the rhythm and probably do a better job doing that. But I thought he ended up having 19 carries. He usually averages around 25, so could have been a little bit early, but we also want to take some shots early, and we got to connect on those.
Angelique?
Sherrone, I couldn't hear you about the quarterbacks. Is this something that you will is the competition open? Or are you saying that no one's the starter yet?
Yeah, we'll just see. We'll see how the week goes. We just got to take care of the football. So we'll figure that out when we get back to Ann Arbor.
And also, Kirk Campbell was on the sideline. I don't think he's been on the sideline this season, has he?
No, that was a change. We had him on the sideline and thought it gives some juice to the offense and keep those guys going. Obviously, we didn't execute at a high level. I thought we had some scheme plays that were good, but it's not about scheme. We got to go execute.
Tony?
Yeah, I wonder if you could just help get a sense of your emotions and where you're at right now. I've been so much the last X amount of days, months, weeks, however far you want to go back. You probably did not expect to be in this place at this moment, I guess, just awesome.
Yeah, my job right now is to figure out every single way that this team can get better, and not worrying about the emotions or thoughts, but making sure that the players in that locker room get better tomorrow, get better the next day, that we can go win this next game. So that's really all I'm focused on right now.
And then there's a lot of high-end talented players with visions beyond, right? Mm-hmm. When the season is going this way, you see where I'm taking this. I guess how can you make sure that everybody keeps the focus on this year and when other things are at play? Right?
Yeah, I think our guys are very focused on the team, and the message I have for them and all the leaders in that room all indicated of when you put on that helmet, when you put on that jersey, there's a sense of pride. So we're not going to go out to practice or be around the building and wear the block M and not have a sense of pride and go play with that pride. So if those guys are in the locker room, they're going to be playing with that pride, and those, all of them are.
Sean?
Sherrone, Jack talked about, I assume the offense needed a little bit more grit. Do you sense that that's an issue at all?
No, I don't think it's a grit. It's an execution thing. It's not that these guys aren't tough or gritty. We just got to execute the little things, gotta make the completions. We gotta find, you know, proper hat placement to do little things and not turn the ball over. You don't turn the ball over, you win the game, but we can't live in the what if world. So for us, we just have to go execute and possess the football.
Got time for three more, and then we're bringing in Josiah's here. But Aaron?
Will came on the game in the second quarter. Is that a proactive decision by the staff, or what's going on?
Just something he's been working through, and you know, won't comment further on that.
Clayton?
What happened on the fake punt, and I guess how much of a dagger was that considering the defense played pretty well in the second
half?
Yeah,
I mean, you look at the defense, I think it was a three and out to start that.
Yeah.
You know, we went three and out, they went three and out, and then that happened. So it was a huge momentum shift. I think they got a point off of the fumble. They got a touchdown off the fumble. They've got a touchdown off of that, you know, because our defense was playing really well. Again, they averaged, I think, like plus 45 with 45-yard line field position. So that was a good call by them. And again, I got to do a better job there knowing the situation.
Last question, Charlie.
Sherrone, after the Texas game, you kind of said that as the game got away from you, you couldn't run the ball as much as you wanted to. Is that something that you feel happened today as you get the score kind of ballooned? You had to throw more and kind of force it instead of running?
Yeah, I mean, the drive where we threw the pick at the end, I thought we were moving it pretty well. We just forced it because you go down there and we really ran the ball well, but when you went down two scores, then you had to throw it and put yourself in the throwing position, and you know, just wasn't what it meant to be.
Just very quick on Tommy Dolman, I guess your thoughts on where he's at and if there's a thought about maybe making a change there.
No.
All right. Thanks everyone, we'll bring in Josiah.